So, 7 years later, just switched on. I got two of these 24-volt 100-amp. They came at 19-volt. It's been on for about 3 minutes, 4 minutes. Sockets and stuff. Oh, what's happening there? Hey, bloody hell, what's going on there? Started again.